I've been humiliated and embarrassed for the last time by Kurt Angle. You saw it again, didn't you? Huh? You saw it on the TV. Me begging, crying for you, you. You see me fall into the swimming pool? Again, courtesy of Kurt Angle? Hey, you see that? I saw it, and it makes me sick. I can't wait. That's it, I can't wait for Unforgiven. I've got to whip somebody's ass. I've got to whip somebody's ass tonight, because I cannot wait for Unforgiven. Is it going to be you? Should I whip your ass, huh? Should I whip yours? Should I whip yours, huh? Should I whip every one of your asses, huh? Who wants a piece of me? Look at me, who wants some? Who wants some of me? That's fine, if you can't decide, I'll decide. I said I'll decide, that's right. First some bitch walks through that door, I am gonna take to my ring and I'm going to whip his ass.
Yeah!
Come through the door, somebody! Some bitch ain't gonna walk through that door. I ain't gonna wait around like the rest of you. I don't wait. I said I don't wait. Some bitch ain't gonna walk through that door. I go find a man myself.
Got something to tell you.
Okay.
Deborah.
Hey, Deborah.
Hey.
Later. What's that about?